Go.
Getting something,
yeah. So we got some goat special curry with some rice as well. Let's check it out to see how it is. Mm. Goat's quite tenderized though. It's not the spicy, but I can't go wrong with goat though. I mean, I would still give this 4 to 4.5 out of 5. Cheers, guys.